that they were dying to be taught, they were dying to be led, they were dying to be instructed, find out what life was all about.
Teaching would always be the foundation for Morgan Wootten. After college, he was hired as a history teacher and basketball coach at a small Catholic school in Maryland called Dematha. He taught his teams how to win right away and established a list of priorities for his players that did not put basketball at the top.
And we always used to say, we thought that God should be first in their life. Show me a person with a spiritual commitment, I'll show you somebody's going to do something. Your family should be second. That's the most important thing after God. School, academic achievement, your studies, that's third. That's everything. Shows what kind of person you are. And finally, we'd like basketball to be fourth if you're a basketball player, or football if you're a football player. But if you have your priorities in the proper order, you have a chance to really do well in life and whatever you do. Better classroom than the basketball court. So I think you conduct yourself as a teacher and you'll have pretty good results.